Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, Hail Hydra.
Be gone.
You reporting for duty? Let me show you how the priests of Parma taught me.
A vampire Hulk? I don't even want to think about it. Snowflake.
Get ready to pull some G.
Hell's Kitchen. All I want is for this city to breathe free. Free of corruption. Free of crime. But the streets of this city are crawling with lowlives. Costumed criminals run rampant. For every one of us, there seems to be 10 of them. And all of it clenched in the thick fingers of Wilson Fisk. The kingpin of crime. It's time. It's time to take the city back. But everywhere I turn, something like that happens.
That was awful loud, Shocker.
Well then hurry your little self up there, Rhino, and break through the vault like you said you could. Well?
Shh, I'm focusing you. One, two...
Ooh! Business hours are 9 to 4, gentlemen.
You son of a... No! Off me!
Shield will be by to pick him up. Hopefully they won't blame me for the blackout. Damn. Where'd your little partner go? One down. One to go.
Mom always did like you best.
Shall we keep the wreckage at a minimum this time? What do you say?
Smash it again.
Just give me to the cops already.
Marvel Comics will sue you for trademark infringement.